Alright guys, welcome back to another episode. Episode 5 here? Yeah, 5. And today we're going to go to jump down. See where this takes us. I hope the portals didn't get messed up. Please don't mess up my portals. Good. These pressure plates here are actually to set my spawn point somewhere. I actually really like what I've built here. Like, I think this just looks awesome. But let's go down. Please don't spawn the dragon, please don't spawn the dragon, please don't spawn the dragon, please don't spawn the dragon. Okay. Good. Suspicious land. If you don't know what happened there, what happened is that I had a clock running to see if I'm there, yeah, and then it would teleport me up here. Pretty cool, eh? Okay, well, 3 level 1, it's a spit of land. I fail. And by the looks of it, there's no dragon, which is amazing. Okay, there's no dragon, guys. Remember that. This is the hardest world so far. I'm actually making Parkour Palace 2. Except I'm not as eager to do it. Like, to complete it. And I've been getting pretty much nowhere so far. It's for 1.8 also. I don't think I want to do anything on 1.9 so far yet. Must not. Wow. I was about to say must not fail, and I failed like before I could even say must not fail. Wow. I'm recording this episode right after I recorded the other one, just because I was so excited that I'm finally recording this. And especially that I'm getting so far in the game now. Because the other episode only took me about 23 minutes. Something like that. Oh no. Oh no. This is a hard tower. Ugh. Okay. No! I should totally include the elytra into this level, or just into the end, as a general. Like, have an elytra in the chest, and for anyone to use, then it's going to be made a lot easier, this whole map. Come on. Give me the speed. I know it's there! No. Keep walking off. I blame my keyboard and everything. Blame my mouse. Okay, let's hit a more comfortable position. Okay. That's far more comfortable. Lean forward a bit. Okay. That's better. How did I make that jump? I don't remember making it that far. Especially now that I see how complicated the tool is. I would like to finish this map this episode. But I don't think I'll be able to because this is so hard. Oh, I hope climb locks still work the same way they used to. Because if not, I'm going to be in big trouble. slime dogs better work the same way. They always did, because I have a slime block somewhere in here, and if it doesn't bounce me the way it's supposed to, then I'm going to be in big trouble. Like, big trouble. No! Stupid! I should totally have a checkpoint somewhere. Yeah, there should totally be checkpoints. Okay, in Parkour Palace 2 there'll be checkpoints. In long things, and especially really hot, difficult ones. Okay. I think I just realized how to do the 4-block jumps. You need to jump, carry on jumping from the last jump that you made, or whatever. Oh no. Not ladders. What was I thinking of when I was making this map? Stupid. At least now I know why. Not why, at least now I know what to expect from different parkour maps that I'm going to play in the future. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if I've told you this yet, but this map was inspired by a Jump Frontier, which is another parkour map. My favourite map, in fact. Like, you cannot have a better map. And it was inspired by Jump Frontier, and these little hubs was inspired by the hubs from Jump Frontier. And so are the torches around this. And having the whole design of the map is also inspired. I forgot who made Jump Frontier now, but big fan dude. And I hope you're watching it. Can't even do my own nap. Okay, I'm going to pause recording. Okay, so I made it to the top there, and now I'm here. I didn't eat any golden apples. I just ate one. It's kind of scary up here. Oh, what's that I see? I said there weren't any dragons. Looks like there is one. I'm kidding, I built that dragon. It's a baby dragon! Oh my god, this is another one of those hard jumps. Yes, oh yes. Oh. Oh. No. No, 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 no. I have to go back to the beginning. Okay, I'm pausing recording them now. Try again. You don't know how upset I got there when I messed up that jump. Okay, going from here this time. I nearly walked off. That would have been so stupid. Another try. Yes. What? No. Yes. Oof. No. I'm just about to ask for golden apples. Floats. Come on. Nearly there. Nearly there. Whew. Yeah. Inhabited by the dragon. Well, carry on. I'm not going to go flying around it because I don't have time. No. I'm going to not try to get mad when I fail here because this is a different level. But I'm still failing. Oh yeah, what I really like is that the dragon is surrounded by these pillars. And it's just so funny. Because like these are the bigger pillars, the 5x5 ones, those are the smaller pillars. It's so funny. I think this is like so cute. This way it just looks weird, but when you look at it from a different angle, it looks pretty cool. So over there's the mouth, eyes, the tail is a bit messed up, the belly, I like the belly the most. Then the wings, I'm not a huge fan of the wing colour. Stupid. 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 I'm going to say stupid like a million times now. Stupid. Oh, I dropped off. I think that's possible. Yeah, that's possible. Shortcut. I don't even know why I keep eating golden apples. They do absolutely nothing. Although, I do like the resistance that they give me. That resistance. I like resistance. Okay. I jumped too early. As soon as I jumped, I realised I jumped too early. That's why I wasn't even trying. I was turning away before I even got there. I should probably stop taking the shortcut. I hate that so much! There, I wasn't actually quite. I wasn't quite sure which way to go, left or right. I was like, either way, I'm going to mess up. Funny thing is, I can jump on these pillars. So stupid. Why don't you pause recording again? Alright, I got a bit carried away and I got all the way to the top here. Now let's not mess up this final jump. And I think I also found out that one stack of golden apples lasts you for the whole map. Yes. How does this work? Okay. World 3, level 4. It is the end. And by that I mean like the end as in the end of the map, and the end is where we are. And if you haven't noticed, I've been basically in every level so far in this thing, I've been implying that this is the end, yeah. It's this piece of land, this bit of land. It floats. Because this is an island, duh. Islands float. Well, floating islands do. And, it's inhabited by the dragon. Duh. The end. And this is the end. And now the ending thing. Like, I haven't got a building yet. The end building, like a castle. This map is called Parkour Palace. And the goal was to build a palace and dedicated to parkour. But I only got as far as starting the walls. So when we get teleported there, you'll only see the walls. I'm hating this. And what's that keeps teleporting around? Oh, I think I know. When I fly down, all the particles that are coming from me, like, fly backwards really fast now. Okay, I'm going to pause recording again. Alright. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed playing this map. Well, not playing. Well, okay, that was absolutely nothing then. I think I made this too hard. All you noobs out there, or most of you people basically, you're not going to be able to do this, are you? Stupid. Alright, make this now. Yes, there's the dragon egg. And one piece of portal missing. Okay. Oh, I'm so happy. This is actually really clever because you spawn facing the entrance. And it's in the jungle, and I've pretty much flattened it. Hope you enjoyed. See you some other time. I really hope you enjoyed watching me play this map. I have created it myself. And, well, I don't know what to say now. I really do hope you enjoyed this map, because I did. But I know I could have done a lot better. Well, see you next time. Bye.